Hold up, wait, Fiona got the song wrong.